tonight's starting lineups are presented by St. Joseph's Health, the only hospital in the region to hold the magnet.